man with the longest hair in the world took this decision absolutely consciously. Tran Van Hey hasn't cut his hair for more than 50 years after getting ill as a result of a haircut. Of course, he blamed it all on the haircutting, so he decided it was better not to repeat the dangerous procedure. During this time, the man only washed his hair a few times and didn't really care for his hair, but just let it grow. The result is one huge 6-meter-long dreadlock weighing more than 10 kilograms.